The Knockouts nightclub will be closing for 30 days. Back in January, the city of Albuquerque and the mayor pushed to have its business license suspended. The business appealed that suspension, but a hearing officer has now denied that appeal. Police say last year a man was shot and killed by a teenager who had been let inside a club.